to New Orleans, and this is our Airbnb. How cute is this? And there was Emmy in the background. How cute. So, living room, kitchen, Emmy. Emmy, say hi to the vlog.
Hey.
There's one bathroom here. This is me and Emmy's room. Cute. And this is the master bedroom. And then the bathroom, which I like, I'm obsessed. Look at the tub. Look at the ceiling. Look at the TV. It's just so cute. It's just so cute. Okay, let's go help Dad.
Voodoo day one, Emmy! Look, we're kind of matching. Like,
yeah,
we got
it.
The white, got the black.
Black
kind of matching. Forgot my sunglasses, dang it.
We're here. Rock on.
Right now. Jumps.
Like
oh heck no! Ew! Do you see what's over there? I don't do good with scary stuff. Oh, is that a bear? Oh heck no, Emmy, no, no.
Crazy, turn me up, turn me up.
Oh shit!
Thank you.
I'm in my city. I just made another killing. I'ma spend it all on me. On me.
And everybody fucking,
everybody fucking. How's everybody fucking? Man, I miss my city, man, it's been a minute. Am I getting out of Cali?
Alright, let's go hit that shit.
Breakfast first. We hungry. Oh, it kind of looked like we were wearing like kind of similar things.
We're not.
Oh, we're not. She has top shorts, a headdress. Whoa, kind of like a romper because I'm walking. This dress. Whoa.
Double back, Annie.
Annie. Tomero.
Braun Burgundy? Yep. No. Yeah.
Michael Day.
Scream
Queens, Scream Queens,
Lady Killer.
Thomas, what does that say? It's Thomas the Scream.
Marilyn
Monroe.
10 Man's Curve, he threw it back then.
Yeah, Elvis Presley. Speed Demon.
Wait, what's the one running? It's like jumping
there. Born again with a Bible with his hand up.
Daredevil. Mm-hmm. Dead Duck.
Creative.
T-shirts today, because we need to get t-shirts, and they're in here. There's like a board over there that shows us stuff. Let's go this way. Are you ready, Emmy? Are you hyped? Oh, love your little pom-poms. So cute.
Downtown all night long, trying to keep Millerwood from becoming a city of outlaws.
Oh.
Sure. Anybody ready to party in this motherfucker today?
young metronome, so she loves.
Who's been your favorite so far?
I don't know.
It's hard to pick. What about today? Who's your favorite today?
Probably DJ Mustard.
And DJ Mustard was hype. And Diane Wood. Diane Word was good too. Diane Word. Can't ever say the word. Diane Word was good too. Who else did we see? Excision. Snake Hips. And Cage the Elephant. All good. One more day. And most excited for tomorrow is Chainsmokers. It's gonna be so good. So excited. And we're wearing our costumes tomorrow, so I finally get to use that skirt that I've been working on for like 2 weeks. Last day of Voodoo today, and we're gonna see the Chainsmokers. Oh my gosh, the Chainsmokers. Look hype. Oh yeah, it doesn't zoom this way.
Like. If you don't have a drink, take your smallest friend and put them up on your shoulders and let me fucking see you right now. Voodoo fucking festival!
So I definitely never ended off the vlog after Voodoo Fest, but oh my gosh, it was so much fun. That was probably like my favorite music festival, like the lineup and whoa, crazier. The lineup was amazing. All the bands were amazing. We had so much fun. So check out my Instagram and stuff. I've been posting pictures on Instagram too, if you would like to see them. But I caught a cold, so I've been really sick. I'm dying. My nose is like nonstop lately, but I just want to go ahead and end off this vlog and say thank y'all for watching and make sure to subscribe because I post new videos every Friday. So I will see y'all in the next vlog. Bye!